grandma.
Hello, Govind. Today I will tell you the story about the king and the foolish monkey. Govind, once upon a time, there was a king who had a pet monkey. The monkey always entertained and served the king very well. One day it was very hot. At that time there was no light. The king was fast asleep. The monkey sat by side and fanned with a hand fan. He suddenly noticed that a fly was sitting on king's head. He shoot the fly away. Fly again returned to sit on the king's chest. The foolish monkey decided to teach a lesson. The monkey picked the dagger and drove through the fly. The fly flew again, but the king had been stabbed in the heart and died at once. The moral of the story is, the person who cares for his life shouldn't have a foolish servant.
Thank you, Nani, for such a nice story.